On such a majestic bearing lately.
And why shouldn't he? Look how many cats he rules over now.
I guess so. In fact, he's almost transcended kinghood. He's like a cat emperor now.
That even outranks a lord of spirits!
What? No one outranks Maxwell. Not even a cat emperor.
His Majesty begs to differ.
All hail Emperor Rollo!
This is absurd. Ludger? Tell them! What?
Isn't it obvious? All you have is the four great spirits!
Meanwhile, Emperor Rollo rules over 100 cats.
Rollo may have numerical superiority, but if I were to make him bend the paw to me, what of his empire then? Let us settle this once and for all, Rollo. You against me. Stand and fight, Emperor!
What is the meaning of all this commotion?
Well, it's
a violent imperial overthrow, I guess?
It's Pluto the Immortal!
Stay back! Go back to where you came from!
Right on! It's wasn't my time.
Our goals are different, but we walk the same path.
Yeah.
I think I got... I'll keep getting...
I've grown stronger...
Thank you.
This place is beyond comprehension. Who would have made this, and why?
I wouldn't know about the reasons why, but I have a pretty good idea of who created this.
You do?
Think about it. Outside of Kronos, who could have possibly made something like this?
Oh, the Great Spirit Shadow.
Huh?
Shadow is the Great Spirit with the ability to manipulate darkness. He has the power to absorb anything.
What are his intentions?
That I do not know. As far as I'm aware, the only spirit who's ever met Shadow is Aska, the Great Spirit of Light.
Shadow must be awfully shy.
I wish the answer was that simple, but I highly doubt it.
Shall we begin? Thank you.
Jiao against me. That's horrible.
Come out and face us yourself, you coward!
Some Future shall be forged.
Come wanted chaos! Falling snow! Fury!
Healing
Divine Ascension! Falling Thunder! Fury! Storm Oblivion!
That was some impressive swordplay.
Thanks.
I must become.
I've got to get stuck.
An old dog.
What are these shadow-like enemies exactly?
They all have something in common. Have you figured out what that is? That's right. They're all enemies that we've fought in the past.
So what does that mean? They were created from our memories?
Not so much our memories as our hearts. They seem to have been constructed out of the feelings of fear that we held towards them.
A great spirit can do that?
I may be the Lord of Spirits, but that doesn't mean I fully understand every spirit that exists.
After all, does Gaius know the face of every one of his human subjects?
Knowing Gaius, he actually might.
That wouldn't surprise me either.
Yeah. Forget I said anything.
What I do know is that this power does not seem to be born of malice. Unease? Yes. Distress? Certainly. This great spirit may have a confused soul, but it's not an evil one.
I guess we'll just have to keep moving forward to find out.
I shall not falter. Future shall
Very well.
Very well done. Ludger. How uneventful.
I feel more enlightened.
Very well done.
Provide support. Moonlight assault! Eternal Watch!
Don't worry.
Please provide
Shadow was supposed to have been Wingul, a feeble impersonation compared to the real man. Even Carla could have taken it down with ease.
Disintegrate!
Incinerate!
And Spirits!
Shine bright!
As one!
Bronze?
Eternal!
Tiger Blade Sigma!
This can't be.
No one can stop me! I'm getting stronger!
I've gotta get stronger!
I've grown stronger.
Why was that shadow in the shape of Milla? What exactly is happening here?
Rampaging dragon!
shield. Equip and choice to carry on. Now and forever.
Judgment.
Can't end here.
I've got to get stronger.
I've grown stronger.
Oh, my God.